Dallas police say a man killed his girlfriend at a motel in Pleasant Grove. It all happened at the Super 7 Inn on CFON Freeway near St. Augustine. Police say they arrested 24-year-old Santiago Dominguez for shooting and killing his 30-year-old girlfriend. He's expected to be charged with her murder.